Today is Election Day and your chance to have your voice heard. Polls in Florida are open until 7 o'clock tonight. And count on NBC2 for live election coverage. We will be back here at 7:30 live as the results come in, along with in-depth political analysis and live reaction from the campaigns for the two big state races for Senate and governor.
Today in Collier County, dozens of students, some too young to vote, sent an Election Day message by walking out of the classroom. NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins is outside Freedom Park to explain the message they are trying to send.
Students are not old enough to vote yet, but they want to influence the ones who can, reminding them to keep their lives in mind.
We may not be old enough to vote yet, but this is still our country.
15 and 16-year-olds holding up signs outside of a Collier precinct.
This is Vote for Universal Background Checks. Vote for Our Lives.
March for Our Lives is the organization formed earlier this year following the deaths of 17 students and staff at Stoneman Douglas High School. Michaela O'Brien, the founder of the Naples chapter, says her and her friends walked out of class to put an end to gun violence.
Democracy looks like this.
It's important that people know that their vote can determine life or death for us. It really can.
This is more important to me.
Bye.
At 10 o'clock this morning over at Barron High School, dozens of students started to leave their classrooms. About 50 students walked out and onto the football field where they huddled together under a tent.
To encourage people to vote for gun sense candidates, we're not encouraging them to vote for any party or any specific candidate. We just want them to keep our lives in mind.
She says that this is the last event for Turnout Tuesday. Leading up to the midterm election, they helped people get registered to vote.
This election not only affects our lives when it comes to gun violence, it affects our financial aspect of student debt.
According to Collier County Public Schools, these kids may face disciplinary actions for walking out, but the students tell me that the impact outweighs the consequence. In Collier County, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC2.